Oder ja, Mann. Ja, deswegen. Mal White Trail. Der.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane, Lambert, Parker, Brett, Ash, and Captain Dallas are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
Then you can reach her.
This shit better be left.
Ripley?
Nah, it's just that. The weapon that you use.
I'm Samuels. I work for the company.
Yeah.
The weapon got both.
It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station.
The upper hill. It's on the mountain road.
Proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible.
Yeah, they just ran off.
Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region.
You trash.
Terminal Freeport.
I know what it is.
Wow.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing.
Yeah, you might as well kill me. I gotta do something. Quick.
Look, Ripley.
I want to get you out.
When this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know. While you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrance if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
door locked. Oh, the new hotness. Yo, Juan, you a paraplegic? Boop, 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 beep, beep, beep.
Taylor, good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good, and I very much doubt it's morning either.
Sorry.
I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. Realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably...
Oh my god, it's fucking talking, man. Shit. So I can go up there. Hey.
Oh, Ripley.
Come on.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities, a well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to it.
The Nostromo?
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
We talked. She seems nervous.
I hadn't noticed. She's a skilled executive, though. Should help us with any legal issues we might encounter.
All personnel to the bridge. Approaching Sebastopol Station.
Looks like we're up.
Now they're just gonna have another wandering around. I don't know what the fuck to do. This don't make no fucking sense. Why, are you a paraplegic?
How you know I was back at the mic?
Your butt.
You're my butt.
By the way, you do heavy as shit.
You really like you stalking somebody.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how we doing?
OSMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing document?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Ain't nothing to do.
Have these. Take them. Enjoy them.
That's the empty case I gave you.
No, he brought some fake ones. I don't want that. He tried to give it to me.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Wayland.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
Oh, shit,
over.
I was not there.
Marshall,
give me another free tattoo. What the fuck?
Marshall, this is the Torrens. Say again. The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. We're going to keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Stand by.
My contract doesn't cover the spacewalks.
It's the only option.
And it's perfectly safe.
Okay, I'm gonna have to go buy that. Where the damn tattoo place at?
Dante, she called me a pay cut. What that mean? I won't be the pay raise. I don't want to be a pay cut. What that mean? I'm greedy. I'm a hoe.
No. She will take all your money.
Hey, you sound low.
She will take all your money. That's what that means.
That mean I'm a killer, bro. I'm a killer and I'm a kiss, of course. Mwah.
Oh, you a sick nigga.
This will help.
You know how sick in the head you gotta be to do something like that? What the fuck? You need all the help you can get. I can't help you.
I'm a kiss up corpse. I'm a tell that damn corpse. I'm mwah.
Oh. I ain't never hear this nigga say nothing like that. I ain't never hear nothing like that before.
Oh man, losing my boy.
Yeah, that quarantine got you losing it.
I done lost it. Mine is what I lost.
Hello?
I eat in the corner of the room by myself with the ghost on the shelf. I eat in the corner on the shelf by myself with the ghost with the note.
What'd you say? Attention.
I said that ghost up in there, that ghost up in there, that shirt up in there, that shirt up in there. No, that's the ghost. No, that's that shirt. No, that's that ghost. No, that's that shirt.
It's been like 5 years. Is he still out there fighting that ghost?
Fighting some ghost, no. This game kind of spooky.
What the hell happened here?
Well, that's what you want.
No, I want it to be hella spooky, not kind of spooky. I want ghosts to pop out the screen and kiss me in my mouth. I'm gonna be kissing ghosts.